said, well, I don't think it was a throw.
Probably like eating surfboard or something.
Yeah.
Before I went to see him, I see my regular physician, and I asked him about it. I said, well, what do you think? You know, because I told him, I said, the next time I go see this doctor, he said he was thinking about stopping the blood thinner. I said, well, what do you think I should do, you know?
Yeah.
And he says to me, he goes, well, you got to go by what he says. No, I'm going to ask you again, what do you think I should do? And finally, I get, you know, a serious one. He finally comes out and says, well, because of your family's history and stuff like that, I won't stop it if he even stops it. Because he says, coming down with MRIs today, MRIs are still not up to where they're supposed to be. They're still behind, so there might be something that's still not showing. So he says, I wouldn't stop it because of them not finding anything on MRIs. He says, it's not going to hurt you taking it, you know. So he said, I would just continue on it. And he said, like my arm, it got infected, but I think I hurt it afterwards because I forgot that I couldn't use it, and I did, and I think I might have hurt it more, you know.
Yeah.
And he said, well, that's got to be from an injury. Well, I told him, I said, I never had this problem before with my arm. Well, I don't know. That was his answer, I don't know. So my doctor up in Syracuse, I see from my arthritis, he told me, he said, you got to get up here and see what they say, you know. So I've been trying to get up there, and my doctor's supposed to send the paperwork, which he did, but they're supposed to follow up and make sure that it's done, but they haven't done it. So I got to keep on to do that. So hopefully I get up in the circus and figure out if they can help me out, you know.
So is there a cardiologist?
Oh, I got to go see up there. I'm trying to get up to the tool right now, but I don't know. Because my doctor, nurse in the circus, said, usually if your doctor sends you the paperwork, it should be that hard to get in. So I don't know what's going on. So we've been trying to call up there, and we've been trying to call my doctor, and we go back and forth this whole thing. Well, like my doctor says, he says to me, they're saying, you know, he's coming up and saying no, and he said, you still have all the signs for it, you know, and he said, that's why he said, I'm going to go off the blood thinners. He said, it don't make any sense to do that. She's frustrated because it seems like any doctor we go locally here, they're all never can give you any answers at all.
Yeah, I get that.
Huh?
That makes sense. That's not surprising to me. Downstairs talking to everybody. I don't think so.
I know.
I don't think so.
I
poison.
I don't think so.
Yeah, it's foot poison again, you know?
Thank you. I can see this.
Thank you. slow. I mean, I don't know, so I'll see what happens.